Hey everyone, I've been super busy with class, which is really cool, but also super tiring. In today's video, we are playing the wheelbarrow game. The objective is to push the wheelbarrow behind the end building on the opposite side of the field. And for the enemy team to win, they must do the same. If you're new to this channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for more airsoft content. Enough of me talking, let's get into this video.
Shepard's behind the tires! Here, I'm gonna go take out Shepard first. Once I do, you get it, okay? Alright. I'm not sure. In the jail! One in the jail! One in the tower! Phantom's going around to the left! On the second floor. Yeah. Gun! Got my gun! Right there in the jail. Reloading. Nope. It's my magnum effing up. I'm reloading. Yeah, I know. Left me hanging. Give me cover on the second floor!
Alright, so this concludes round one. Quick announcement before we get to round two. We are hosting a Halloween event here at Lonestar Airsoft on October 28th, so if you're in the Houston area, come check it out. Also, I didn't know we were not allowed to shoot while pushing the wheelbarrow, and for that, I'm sorry. Anyway, let's get into round two.
Babe, you got Shepard running towards you. And Phantom. I will destroy you. Really? You're vaping? Second tower. Reloading. Cover me. Dropped a mag. Phantom's going around. Shepard's hit. Lost the second tower. I need suppression on the second tower! He's hit! Thank you. shoot it so I'm on the ground. Yeah, just right. Just shoot it so she stays up. Okay, no, just right here. Right here, sorry. Shoot the tower. Shepard makes okay. Reloading, cover me. Getting tired. Okay. I see him. Hey, get back here. Shoot that fence. I'm gonna flank around, okay? Just keep him down.
Flanking right?
Flanking around the fence. Just keep fire on the fence, okay? Go.
That's going to be it for today's video, everybody. If you liked it, leave a like. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button for more Airsoft content. As I was saying, we are hosting an event at Lonestar on October 28th. It is Halloween themed. If you're in the Houston area, stop by, check it out. Alright, and for those of you who like to stay for those endings, let's get that outro going.
Attention to the very end.
to the very